are asking for your help after a fight led to shots fired at a gas station. The Pigeon Forge police chief says this all happened Friday night at a Pilot on the parkway near Bojangles. He says between 4 and 5 people were involved. During the fight, someone pulled out a handgun and fired 2 shots. We're told there were no injuries. Police say it is unclear who fired the shots. Investigators are asking anyone with video to call 865-453-9063.